Nightwing signal is coming from inside that building. There must be a way to get in. This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has.
Finding this place would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. The Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
This one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons? Stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Oh, my head. together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.